lovely night of music from the night.
What all
have
to do with your beers?
Yeah.
Cynthia
texted me. She was like,
got a good little list and I'm excited to explore all of that. Rob's back. It's a lovely thing.
Liz is going to be here around 9.
Sounds called Rail.
We held our chest, expel what's next. Undercover, now we're bound by all our brothers. And now I know it's my sin, Lord, and wrong to feel like vibration is penetrating these elements of fate, seeming unlaced in what we're saying. Of magic, if all that is appearing is the searing of our habits, just grab it now and hold it close. Be bold and feel your pulse. It may be a dream, or we can scream what's supposed to be reloaded. Bring the motion of ghosting the grail, elevated ocean to what it is. Situated rhythm to give them a vision of setting a sail. Complete. We are free, held up in hope. The breath expects projectorance of that whole globe. We bend in fold. We send our souls, but just because it's difficult don't mean we need to let it go. Settle the measurement, every sentence is given a setting to go. Figure I gotta be out of the elevates and all these little statements we need for. But the ones that just wanna lift all us up, you're powerful and now it's time to just burn some love. What? Written in motion, I'm boasting the rail. Elevated ocean to what it entails. Rhythm to give them a vision of setting a sail to scream.
Thank you.
for all of the untouchable events. Infinite intuition wishes for position of a mediocre mess. Well, it's a bet that I had to get it, gotta get it all, just get it now. And what's the definition of a how? How to get a revolutionary sound? See, do what?
Thanks, Brandon, for playing with us. Hang out. Stars and bars.